That time was lost, yet time continued onward. Divine Etro, go peacefully to your rest. I will stand guard over your legacy. This endless realm is awash with sadness. Life and death lose all meaning under the rolling waves of chaos. Valhalla, the currents of time do not touch its shores. In this world of lost moments, I begin my life anew.
This eternity, it was never your desire. Is that not so? You... Warrior Goddess. Now we cross swords! Lose yourself in battle and rejoice! Embrace the terror. Husk of the Wandering Comet, I summon thee! Impressive.
Save it. Damn you.
Enough. Let's end this. Cast your shadow over all! Wings of Night! Ah!
right.
Let's not waste time.
Fight. You like that?
Huh?
gonna get worse.
How do we fight him?
This is not your battle. There's something else I need you to do.
What?
Bring my sister to me. Her name is Sarah.
Okay.
You'll need to use the portal. Your time-gazing friend should have told you how it works.
That's a gate? But why me?
Because you're the only one who can. You crossed the void and made it to Valhalla. You can find Sarah. And together, you can change the future.
Wait. I can change the future?
Yes. Good luck, Charm. Give him to Sarah.
Right. You got it. I'll track her down. What's happening?
Enjoying your little task.
Caius?
Get to the gate. I'm counting on you.
Okay.
Go! Not this again. Odin! Do it!
Lightning! Gotta go!
My hopes go with you, Noel Kreiss. Become an arrow through time. And speed your way to Sarah. Be there for her, because I no longer can. flows without pause. In a world where I no longer exist, the future is about to change. Truth still survives, but only you remember it.
Lightning. She was fighting. I guess it was just a dream. What's happening out there? Is gone. But then, what was that dream I just had? A message from the other side? No. She can't be dead. These clothes, are they from the other side as well? yourself now! Do you hear me? Your sister's dead! She can't help you! Oh, bro!
You want her? Then you're gonna have to go through me! Get up, Sarah.
You were in my dream. I saw you.
Save it for later. Can you fight?
If I have to?
You're gonna have to. One more thing. Don't ever lay down and wait to die!
Yeah. Hey, Sarah! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Mackie!
Yeah. Gotta go.
Okay.
All right, everyone, listen up. The meteorite hit over there.
Right.
We're gonna check it out.
Team Nuge, ready to roll.
Well, and careful. That area's crawling with monsters.
So stay close. Come on.
Okay.
Right.
You heard him. Move out.
With you.
You're okay.
She took a hit, but she's gonna be fine. She just needs some rest.
Thank goodness. And thank you. Whoever you are.
No. No, Kreis.
Okay.
And before I forget, it wasn't just me. You should probably thank this little guy, too.
Wow, is that a toy Moogle?
He's supposed to be your lucky charm. Your sister gave him to me.
Wait, you know Lightning?
She's the one who told me to come here.
Where? Where did you see her? Was it Valhalla?
Yeah, how'd you guess?
I saw it in a dream. I saw my sister. She gave you the Moogle. Then the meteorite came.
And dragged me along with it, I guess.
Do you mean you actually rode here on that meteorite?
Maybe. I don't know. Damned if I can remember. Why don't we go and check it out?
Okay.
Boo-boo?
Now I know for sure. Lightning is alive. She's in a place called Valhalla. I'd only just met Noel, but I believed him. I believed every word he said. Even though it couldn't possibly be true. It seems like only yesterday. The smile on Lightning's face when she gave her blessing for Snow and me to get married. But I'm the only one who ever remembered that. No one believes. It's just a dream, they say. From when I slept in the crystal. An illusion. They say my sister is gone. That 3 years ago, she sacrificed herself to stop the fall of Cocoon. She turned into the crystal pillar that holds Cocoon above the surface of Pulse, and saved both worlds. That's what they say. But even so, No? Is that all you're going to tell me? Your name? Who are you? What do you do?
I'm a hunter.
I feel like an interrogator. Do you mind me asking?
Shoot.
Come and get me. Now's their shot.
You gotta be kidding me.
Shelters are really built.
Still in one piece? We're seeing lots of unfriendly critters around that meteorite. Uh-huh. Who's this?
Oh. This is Noel. He helped LeBro and me out of a tight spot.
Is that right?
Hey.
I'm Godot.
Okay, take it easy, big guy. I am not here to make trouble for anyone.
You better not. Anything happens to Sarah, and the boss will string your carcass out to dry.
I'll take care of Sarah. You got my word on that.
Words are cheap.
Really?
Deal with rocks falling from the sky.
Is that a Moogle?
You think it could be the Fel Sea?
I see them! They're here!
Monsters, schmonsters!
What's going on here?
Am I dreaming?
I see it too. Pretty sure it's no dream.
Is the world finally coming to an end?
Cool.
Don't wander off alone.
We made it.
Wait up. What is that place? Noel, do you know?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to Cocoon? It's not there.
Well, you're looking at a different time. That's the world I come from. In my world, Cocoon doesn't exist. When I was born, the sky was already empty. Tell me, how many years has it been since Ragnarok appeared and Cocoon fell?
Well, it's 3 AF, so that was 3 years ago.
For me, all that happened 700 years in the past. I was born and raised in another time. 700 years in the future.
Yes, I knew it. I knew you weren't from this world.
I'm the last of humanity.
Hey!
Sarah, I can take you there. We can find Lightning together. I know she wants to see you.
You're full of it!
Yeah, that's impossible!
Lightning's gone, man.
Godot. Noel, do you know where my sister is?
Come with me.
What's happening?
You see? It's a time gate.
What do you mean?
Wow.
Time gate.
What the? It's like a portal. Lightning is in a place called Valhalla. She's waiting on the other side.
I couldn't turn my eyes away. I knew the answer lay beyond that gate. The answer to my doubts and dreams. On the broad plain beneath Cocoon, my sister once celebrated my marriage to Snow. I remember her smile like it was yesterday. But sometime when I wasn't looking, she disappeared. She was gone as if she'd never been there in the first place. Lightning, are you out there? Did I dream that day on Pulse, or did it really happen? Noel says he can find you, but is he telling the truth? Noel's world was a terrible place where Cocoon did not exist. He had traveled back in time to change that bleak future, or so he told us.
Listen, when different eras overlap, all kinds of crazy stuff happens. Objects from different times get mixed up. If you want to open a gate and travel through time, you have to find one of those objects. They're called artifacts.
Artifacts?
The keys to the future. They're anachronisms, relics of a different world. Basically, things that don't belong in your time. If we can find one, we might be able to use it to open the gate. Then we could cross time and travel to Lightning's world.
Could Noel be telling the truth? Beyond that gate, in a place called Valhalla, is Lightning alive and waiting for me? Can I dare to hope again, after all this time? Oh, how I want to believe. I want my sister back. So much happened the night the meteorite fell. We all had a lot to think about. I wonder if anyone slept. Good morning.
Limits for now.
Shouldn't we check it out, though? Just gonna make everyone more nervous if you don't.
It's not safe here, that thing. There's monsters everywhere.
Only Snow here. You know how to handle this nightmare.
Now don't start whining. We agreed to take care of things while he was gone.